Tell me a story, Naomi.
Which one?
My favorite.
Haven't you heard that 100 times by now?
Just one more time, please.
Okay, one more time, but then it's off to bed. Years before our lifetime, there was a phoenix, a sapling, and a spirit of wind. They all lived together in fear of their ruler, a tyrannical wolf that put down others for his own gain. One day, the three came together to create a force that would take him down. They vanquished the wolf, turning his subjects against him once they spoke out of how he wronged them, and he was cast off from society, never to be seen or heard from again.
But how does that work? Wouldn't the wolf have to beat him up if they said anything?
A voice can be very powerful, Artie, and when others speak up with that voice, it can change the world. It might not happen overnight, but it can happen. If anything ever happens to you, you can talk to me. And if not me, you'll speak up, won't you?
I will.
Do you promise?
Promise. You can't keep doing this! You can't keep tearing others down like they're nothing!
Oh yeah? Then who's stopping me?
There's nothing left for me here. Why should I stay? I can't do this alone. I'm so afraid.
You don't have to be alone.
All I do is hurt my friends. I abandon them. I lose their trust. And I never learn from it. Why are you still here? Why can't you leave before you get hurt too?
Because you need someone to count on. Artemis!